Right now, gas prices are still trending up in Georgia. AAA says the average price of regular gas across the state is about $4.48. That's up from last month when the average was $4.14. Georgia is doing better than the rest of the country, with the national average just under $5 a gallon.